Sure.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Sophia. I totally my fault. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I think I might have cracked a rib, but that's okay. I have 24 on each side. Yeah, I know. Super risky.
And super foolish.
Yeah, but I mean, Emma's right. You know, witches and humans can be friends. But most importantly, they need my moves. Yeah, bicep slicer. Yeah, Coco Plata.
What's wrong with you?
Hello, Lily. You're using a spoon? Good for you.
Don't I always?
Usually you use your hand.
Oh, yeah. You're right. It doesn't taste the same with a spoon. Did you guys hear about the fight Emma and Daniel got into?
No, what'd they fight about?
I couldn't really tell, but it sounded juicy.
Hey, Soph, are you okay?
I'm... Yum! Cereal!
It was probably just about Jax. Or maybe it was about her missing that date the other night. Or the Mr. Alonzo birthday party disaster.
I didn't hear about a birthday party disaster.
Oh yeah, well before it was bad when Mr. Alonzo wanted Emma to break up with Daniel, but now he kinda wants to throw him off a boat and feed him to sharks.
Witches? Are you Agent Maddie? Don't worry, it's just a little brain freeze.